You got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum-Tum. Now couch. Plan it.
This ain't gonna end well, but shit.
Well, all right. Come on, gotta lighten up. Take a hit.
What you blowing? Black lace. Tough to get your hands on. Gotta have a good source.
What's it do?
Ups dorse and adrenaline to the point you feel no pain. Trip so intense it verges on psychosis. Corps fed it to their fighting legions during the Corp Wars.
Cyber psychos pop the tabs like candy. Vaporizing it mellows the burn without killing any of the effect. Come on, give it a whirl!
Your lunch.
So what you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Three. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Brick then. Let's cut a new deal.
Now that's good business sense. Alright. You want the Flathead? I better see some eddies.
Relax. Got him right here.
Just like that. Without batting a fucking eye.
Want it or not, I got places to be.
You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? Maybe it, dead?
Call me a rat! You're dead. You hear me?
Unload on him! Unload!
That makes sense!
Grab the gear. Bot and control center. Quick!
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Let's go. The quicker the better.
Production line. Plus, I thought you loved me.
Really, no other way.
Thank you.
eyes on this turret. chingados estás esperando? Who you're messing with.
license plate.
Done! messing with Maelstrom, huh? Never ends well, does it? Looks like you two lucked out a bit.
And you, why are you here?
Well, I still don't know who the mole is. I was hoping the Maelstromers would shed some light on it.
Yeah, I doubt that. Pretty tough to get corpses to talk.
You'd be surprised. I'm sure I'll manage something. It's been a pleasure.
Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Think we're done. What now?
I had enough for one day, let me tell you. Let Dex know we got his toy for him. Fatso ought to crack open a bottle for us after what we did for him today. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course it was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits at you and Brick had shaken on.
How'd you get him on board? You used the Corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch from Maelstrom.
So you paid for the flathead with Corp cash?
No. Decided I could use the Eddies myself. And I just grabbed the bot.
Just like that?
Not just. Had to use violence.
You got some balls, Mr. B.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. B.
Thank you.